Yeah. Anybody could, it doesn't bother. I'm just trying to get this thing sent to them real quick. The fuck is it? Does it show that I'm live on YouTube?
Center's playing 6'4", 225 enforcer. I wonder if prestige 5. Holy shit. Woohoo! Woohoo! Boy. I signed up for this league as a winger as well. I was kind of thrown into goalie, but you know what? We'll make something out of it. I'll try and do my best. Yeah, but I was that a 10-10 or like 11-10 win for us? That was an 11-10 overtime win for us. But there was a lot of penalty shots that game. I find I always get a shitload of penalty shots playing with Brock. Nothing against Brock. I love Brock to death, but lots of penalty shots. Oh well, it's all part of the fun.
Interesting.
1,000 goals.
I got a 3,500. I get like
500. What?
You only got 3,500.
You do?
No. I have 2,080.
Oh, great. That's awesome. That's good.
Is all about. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Jagr's going to play it against the half wall. Florida's got the puck against the half wall. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Works it across to O'Brien. O'Brien stick handling in his own zone. There's the whistle icing the call. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Buffalo's got a hold of it along the wall. The Panthers have it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Into the corner now. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall.
Let's go here, boys. We can do this.
Here they come on the attack. To his teammate. And that one's broken up. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Shuts him down. Picked up.
Who's playing what position? Beer Wrangler center?
Keeps hold of the puck. Grabs it in his own end.
Oh, okay. I'm just trying to get it off over there.
Moves the puck along the half wall.
That means Jay Wrangler.
Handles the puck. Moves it on over to LaFontaine.
What? Oh, it hit a helmet?
Takes that pass back at the point.
Oh, someone got robbed.
Along the half wall with the puck. Sends it out right in front. Knocked away. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. He got all of that hit. Up the neutral zone now. Here they are on the attack. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Through center along the wing. Feeds the puck to LaFontaine. Huge hit.
Whoa, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped the stick.
Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way.
All good.
He's going to look up at the big board
I
and see
that.
That.
I love doing it.
For sure, he got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Puts it off the post.
Whew.
Good shot.
Off
gets
the post.
I don't get many penalties, so.
Don't worry, buddy. I don't care. It's all good. It's all part of the game, man. I'm not.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Jabs the puck away. Solid check to slow him down.
Offside.
Call and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Just let me know. Just in case you didn't know.
Brennan's won the draw. Taken along the wall by Schultz. Schultz moves it into the attacking end. Oh, what a stop!
Sorry, Red. Did I get in your way?
The Buffalo have the puck in the
defensive. Did I get in your way there, man?
With possession along the wall. Big time stop there. Hammers him into the boards.
They're all big guys.
And we've got a two-on-one. And it totally whiffs on it. Florida's got the puck along the boards. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. There's the horn bringing period.
Yeah, we survived the period. Let's go.
Still no score in this one.
We survived, yeah. That's 5-1. Our passing's down. Gotta get our passing out. Fucking time on attack. 5.5 minutes almost for them.
Nice try, Green. That was actually the whole play was beautiful, but Gray all Green almost touched her. Where's everyone from?
Here he comes, in on the breakaway! The official signals penalty shot,
wait,
here we go!
The Brunswick. Pull up her.
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick.
Really?
Right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
That's sick, I got a woman there.
Oh,
I'm from Fredericton, but he can take me on.
A great move here, he freezes the goaltender selling the shot, and Deeks
yeah, yeah.
It away.
Make their way back to the face-off
well,
circle at center ice,
we're working on
clinging
it.
To a one
working
goal lead.
But,
this middle period will have great
yeah.
importance. They have the one goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
Moves around along
and
the
that's right
wall.
Here.
Quick feet off the post. And they'll be forced
okay,
to regroup
okay,
after
okay.
the puck bounces out of the offensive zone.
I'm from Buffalo.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Is that Reggie?
Centering pass.
No.
And a stick in the lane.
Okay. Like I said, I'm trying to learn them.
Swing and a miss.
Cool.
Florida's regained possession of the puck. Picked off.
Oh. Let's go, boys.
Their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score.
Nice turnover. He passed it right to me.
So, Jimbo, how old are you then, bro?
Catch anything but a cold. James the Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Game.
No, I didn't know if you knew her, but she's my age, 19. So.
And he gets the puck right back. Ahead of steam now towards the front and makes the save. In tight, he had to make an excellent save. Moves it to Stewart. Intercepts it at center. Buffalo's got the puck here in the open ice. Coughs up the puck after that. Trying to get back on the attack now.
I always hate poking at a Leafs puck just because I'm nervous they're taking a penalty.
Takes a shot, denies him on the play.
Tosses
it to O'Brien.
I'm 4.5 math right now after that.
While he lowered the shoulder down, he read that play so cleanly he was able to close up the ice.
Oh my god. No piggyback rides during the game, boys. Save it for practice mode after the game.
Schultz brings it in. Second period nearly in the books here. Stop.
Thanks. We got her.
In the final moments of this period, it's all tied up. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs
the puck. Hammer down.
Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. That's not going to fool him.
Woohoo!
Let's go.
This is supposed to be a kick-ass team, too. We are a kick-ass team. Let's go.
Really?
I do is gonna do something.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away.
A little cocky there. Had to put the little smiley face.
Who's getting cocky?
I just made me like dabs and say with the smiley face. What?
What? Hey, no, I was just updating the boys that were wondering. I didn't know if anyone was wondering.
Three people are watching it, so.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Cool. Let's go. Good.
Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. LaFontaine swooping in on the attack.
Perfect. What?
Grabbed along the board by Schultz. Receives the pass. And the puck skips away after that move.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it again as he loses possession.
Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Into the corner.
Fuck.
And he puts his team in front.
James, this game was really comfortable at the tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Florida's up by one now here in this.
Let's go back and get it.
You don't have much breathing room, but I guess it's better to be in front than behind. They'll want to continue to try to forecheck.
Drives it to the front of the net. Puts it on net. He scores! Three goals.
I almost got there, but not quite, I guess.
What a great feeling as this place is jumping. That's just a minute between goals.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. and tries to make a diagonal pass to Stewart. Shuts him down. Florida's got the puck in their own end. Over the line they come. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. Grabs the puck. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Moves it quickly over to O'Brien. You'll need more than that to beat him. Out front.
Yeah, let's go. What was Brock or Cody or Davio saying in the group chat? Did they say this is our power line? Oh, I didn't read a whole lot of it. Like, I have the group chat muted just because there's a lot of notifications. I came in kind of after everything blew up, so I was trying to put it together. But yeah, let's go! Three, baby, let's go! This is our game. This is our game.
Not very long ago. Picked up along the boards by Schultz. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. With some momentum driving towards the net. Comes up on the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Puts it on net, and that shot dies in traffic.
Here, thanks. Nice block, dude.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck. Buffalo's got control. Slides it quickly to Stewart. Passes right to the front. Stayed with the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect. Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close.
Let's end this before overtime, boys.
The Buffalo have taken possession in their own end. Tries to feed it over to O'Brien. On the attack along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Stewart. Shot tipped.
Oh! What?
My bad.
What?
Good fucking shit, man. That was a hell of a play. That was a weird deflection, too. That went off my stick.
Brock said, what a pass.
And his teammates are already
that's
feet.
Most
everybody
of what he said.
Enjoys watching a player get three. Oh, this shot beats him.
Dude, that was sexy.
I think he's got to work a little harder. There's only one.
Hopefully we get
in front of the net.
Hopefully
he
we get some time after this
so
game.
Completely.
I'm going to go rub one out after that.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Good check. Frees the puck up. Slides the puck over. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. He decides not to cover it up and sends it away.
Right here.
Here's a backhand. Denies him in front.
Yeah.
Great reflexes. Another save.
Nice.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back. Shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. Here he is in front. And that puck leaves the zone. Sends a pass over. Along the half wall with the puck. That goes wide. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards.
This minute feels like it's going so slow.
Here's an opportunity denied by the goaltender.
Wow.
Taken by LaFontaine with authority. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Trying to get the puck out
yes.
of the zone.
Oh, we beat him, beat him, beat him.
Playing as icing is waved off. That's close, James.
Let's go, boys.
Good fucking game.
Let's go.
And that's the hockey game. No shortage of action in this one tonight, Ray. Nobody able to stretch the game out, so the game was close right really from the very beginning to the final buzzer. For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.
But man, that was beauty. Yeah, we did awesome, boys. Good work. All around.
Big fat fucking float. Give me a second. I'm just gonna take some videos. That was a great fucking game.